He had so much passion for the game and so much pride in what we did.